I found this cute little box at the thrift store for less than 10 bucks. Let's flip it with Dixie Belle paint products. A little plum crazy, tea rose, and some silk paint on top. And then for the final touch, I finish it off with Alice Part 2 transfer. This little Alice in Wonderland box was a huge hit and sold in less than a day.